Hello students and welcome back to the DCAS initiative. My name is Swaraj. So without wasting time, let's start with the first news.
So Mission Vriksharopan 2020, this campaign has been launched by UP government, and under this campaign more than 25 crore saplings were planted on 5th July in UP. Tree planting drive was launched on the occasion of Guru Purnima, and hence several people were seen planting saplings to pay respect to their respective mentors. So the next one is LEAD, that is the e-learning portal which has been launched by Delhi government. Iska jo full form hai, it is learning through e-resources made accessible for Delhi. Under this portal, it comprises 10,000 instructional materials from class 1 to 12th. Delhi government is also going to share its teaching learning material on the digital platform Diksha through its e-learning portal LEAD. तो ये यहाँ पे भी शेयर करने वाले हैं दीक्षा पोर्टल पे. दीक्षा पोर्टल इज अ सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट पोर्टल एंड LEAD जो है ये दिल्ली गवर्नमेंट का पोर्टल है, याद रखना. द पोर्टल विल ऑफर स्टूडेंट्स टू एक्सेस टू टेक्स्ट बुक, स्टडी मटेरियल एंड कोर्स कंटेंट एज पर सिलेबस ऑफ CBSE, NCERT एंड दिल्ली गवर्नमेंट्स करिकुलम ऑनलाइन. Then the next one is Dhamma Chakra Divas, ya day. Ministry of Culture in partnership with International Buddhist Confederation is celebrated Ashad Purnima on 4th July 2020 as Dharma Chakra Day. It marks the first teaching after attaining enlightenment to the first five ascetic disciplines on the full moon day of Ashada at Deer Park. मतलब मॉडर्न डे में वो सारनाथ नियर वाराणसी, मतलब आफ्टर अटेनिंग द एनलाइटमेंट बुद्धा फर्स्ट गेव हिज लेक्चर एट सारनाथ एंड ड्यूरिंग दिस लेक्चर ड्यूरिंग दिस टीचिंग धम्म चक्र पवाटन सूत्र इन पाली और धर्म चक्र प्रवर्तना सूत्र इज ऑल्सो नोन एज फर्स्ट टर्निंग ऑफ व्हील्स धर्म कंप्राइज्ड द फोर नोबल ट्रूथ्स एंड एट फोल्ड पाथ. मतलब ड्यूरिंग दिस लेक्चर उन्होंने फोर नोबल ट्रूथ्स एंड एट फोल्ड पाथ दिए. सो देखते हैं व्हाट इज दिस फोर नोबल ट्रूथ्स. सो बेसिकली वो पहले जाने से पहले हम लोग कुछ फैक्ट्स देख लेंगे. सो दिस डे इज ऑल्सो नोन एज इसाला पोया इन श्रीलंका एंड असाना बुचा इन थाईलैंड. इट इज़ द सेकेंड मोस्ट सेक्रेट डे ऑफ बुद्धिस्ट आफ्टर द बुद्ध पूर्णिमा और विशक. The day is observed as Buddha Purnima, Guru Purnima, by both Buddhist and Hindus as the day to mark reverence of their gurus. So let's see now what were the four noble truths. The world is full of suffering. Okay, the world is full of dukkha, suffering. The cause of suffering is desire. Okay, desire hi hamara dukkha ka reason hai. Desire means apeksha. If desire are getting rid of, desire agar khatam ho jata hai, sufferings can be removed. This can be done by following eightfold path. To dekhte hai, what is the eightfold path? Right to understanding, right intent, right speech, right action, right livelihood, right effort, mindfulness and concentration. So this was the eightfold path given by the Buddha to attain Nirvana. Hope you have understood the lecture. If you have any doubt, you can comment below. Thank you.